just out of reach for Kuznetsov. Kuznetsov to the point, move it quickly, Ovechkin fires, he scores! Alex Ovechkin pinpoint to the roof.
It just never gets old, that Capital One Arena and around the NHL, to see the grade eight shoot the puck. I mean, that is catch and release at its finest. He catches it and he puts it upstairs. The Capitals rotate it around, right side of the screen, wrist aligned and way late getting there, and there's an old-fashioned wrist shot. The most accurate shot in hockey, and he beats the goaltender Leonard as clear as day. And he knew it. Look at how fast that baby hit the mesh in and came right out. Right over the catching glove, upstairs she goes. The two-goal lead is